good events, quiz questions for assistant professors in the department of IT in the Sakarin and College. Today we are going to discuss an course on network security, which is having the grades of 4 and at the end of the course we are having an online assessment test. So we are going to the topic. We are going to discuss about the principles of security, which consists of non-security, authentication, integrity, non-reputation, access control, availability, and ethical and legal issues. Coming to the confidentiality, so whatever the data we are transaction from one end to the other, it should have a confidentiality that others cannot input in between the transaction of the data. And how to secure the data when you are transferring from one end to the other. Coming to the authentication, should have an authentication control. Authorized persons only can access the data. Others cannot include into the system. The next one is integrity. When we have, the data is moving from one end to the other end, the data should not be lost and it reached at the other end with a secure manner. Coming to the access control, so whatever the access provided to the certain authorized person, there should be restricted with some tools. Like admin only can access to the entire the data, and others can only some users can only access to read the data, and some users are ready to use make changes in the data. And availability, coming to the availability, whatever the data were transferred or transacted from one end to other end, that should be available to the all the others in the network. And also we have some ethical and legal issues where while you are setting some policies for the system, how to undertake all these ethical and legal issues. Next one is types of attacks, services and mechanisms. Coming to the security attacks, whenever the action has been compromised while you are transferring the information from one end to other end, the security attack may rise. Coming to the mechanisms, how to follow some mechanisms to detect the intruders and to prevent them, and how to recover from these security attacks. Coming to the services that enhances the security of data processing system and information transfers, the service makes use one or more security mechanisms. And coming to the end of this, we have a different types of security attacks. There is interruption, which will attacks and availability of the data, and second one is interception, which is attacks on the confidentiality of the data, and third one is modification, which is attacks on integrity, and finally the fabrication, which is attacks on the authenticity of the data. Thank you.